Somali well-watered garden. Grant is about to plant it for the second time. Just to demonstrate what the soil looked like a year ago. Close to concrete. We're inside the well-watered garden, which is covered with mulch before planting. Tamale garden soil after the blanket is scraped aside, just to show just how the soil is maturing and healing over the last year as compared to that concrete I formed earlier.